Hello, Phil here from Wings of Pegasus, and welcome to another analysis video. On the agenda tonight, we have Stevie Ray Vaughan, and this is from 1985. This is a performance with Johnny Copeland, so I've been asked to have a little look at this, so thank you for the suggestion, and keep them coming in the comments below. Let's have a little look at this video and see how they get on. I'm going to stop it there already because just that intro line is like Stevie Ray Vaughan, like in 8 seconds. And you can even hear like the gauge of his strings, that really thick sound. But let's go on with the video. But just if you're learning to play guitar, just take those 8 seconds and slow it down and learn that line, and you'll be so much of a better player afterwards. Can I just say, that was just the intro. It's like a minute and a half of guitar playing, the likes of which you will be hard-pushed to see anywhere else, kind of ever. Like a minute and a half of absolute pure Stevie Ray Vaughan, like showing perfect technique, but also feel. And this is something I've said before about anyone can play fast, but playing fast with feel is really, really difficult. But he's just shown you how to do it, and it's not very easy.
See what was going on. Things was too hot down there. Couldn't stay very long. All the people's down there. Lord, you're living for the whiskey, wine, and jam.
And I could just keep watching this video. I've got to kind of remember just to kind of talk, but it's very difficult to put into words what Stevie's actually doing here in terms of how good it is. And as you could see the little change over there, you know, he's just like in a different league. I think all the other musicians on the night think, wow, that, you know, we've got to kind of follow that somehow. But an amazing, just as I said, just you can even just take that intro and break it down, and you know, if you kind of play it half as well as Stevie, then you're kind of already ahead of kind of most people in the world. But so many people can't play with this feel, they don't have it, and I think it's one of those things that it's very difficult to learn. It's one of those things that these artists just have. They can just speak through their guitar. So yeah, really impressive. This is a 13-minute video, this whole thing. I could easily sit here and watch it. I don't want this video to go on for too long. But let's just have a little bit of Johnny coming in here.
She get up in the morning. Before the break of day, before she can wash her face and hand, you know she's ready to go away, yeah. Yeah, hey, hey, because what kind of place can this here alley be?
As I said, I don't want this video to go on for too long, but I really suggest you check out this whole video. It's just a masterclass, really. I mean, even, you know, Johnny Copeland as well plays some really great stuff. I think Stevie Ray Vaughan is just one of those guys that he's just somehow like in a different place. He's playing from somewhere else. And it's really impressive to watch. Thanks a lot for the suggestion to watch this video. Any excuse, like I said before, to get Stevie playing on my screen again. But this is really, really impressive stuff. But anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. I'll put the link in the description below so you can see the whole video yourselves, which I really suggest that you do. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. And I will see you guys at the next one. Rock!